You, we all live to fight another day. God save the king.
If the Allies had succeeded in securing the Dardanelles, the British fleet would have reached and possibly taken Constantinople. The subsequent fall of the Ottoman Empire would have opened up a new front for the Allies to attack the Balkan states loyal to the Central Powers, possibly ending the war within months. Failure for Colonel Mustafa Kemal's 19th Turkish Division would likely have seen him demoted, and his role in the rebellion to liberate occupied Turkey would have been very different indeed.
It seems remarkable that in order to get our dreadnoughts running, we have to travel all the way to the Persian Gulf ourselves. Frankly, it's bewildering that such a valuable resource should be buried in the bloody desert. That said, these Ottoman savages shouldn't be too hard to clear out. You know, I'm half tempted to get stuck into the champagne already. But then, what would I have to look forward to in victory? Tea?
The fleet has entered the Gulf and are...
Soldier. available near your location.
Damn objective! Enemy soldier sighted!
We have taken the sector. Clear the sector from enemy presence.
Spotted a soldier! Objective!
Take an objective button.
Defend the objective!
We have taken Objective Apples. Clear the sector from enemy presence. We have secured the sector.
To the objective.
The final objective is within our reach. Objective Apples.
What courage, men. What valor. We have secured the oil fields for our great empire. But news has reached